Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. Interacting with business partners in Business Central. Using templates in Microsoft Word makes it easy to create documents that are personalized for contacts, customers, and vendors based on data in Business Central. For example, we might create brochures to advertise a sales campaign and automatically insert the names of our customers in each one. This video covers how to get going with a Word template for a customer and how to use the template to generate the content of an email message. You can create templates from the Word templates page or directly from an entity, such as contacts, customers, and vendors. Let's create a template for a customer. On the customer card, we'll choose the Apply Word Template action, and an assisted setup guide makes it easy to get a blank template and a data source. We'll choose New Template to get started. Because we started from the customer, the type of entity is already specified. The same would be true if we started on the contact or vendor pages. Next, if we want, we can add fields from entities that are related to customers. In this case, we'll add our contact at the customer and their assigned salesperson. Next, we'll download the template and then extract the files. The data source files list the fields that contain the data for our merged document. The fields act as placeholders that will tell Word where to add the data. Now we'll create the content. Fields are available on the Mailings tab in our template. We'll add the name of the customer and the name of the salesperson. One thing to note is that because the salesperson is a related entity, the field name is prefixed with sales, so that it's easy to distinguish between the fields on the main entity, the customer, and the related entity, the salesperson. When our template is ready, we can choose Upload the Template, find our file, and upload it to Business Central. We'll give it a name and ID that make it easy to understand the purpose of the template. If we want, we could also specify a language. Next, we'll choose the type of file we want the template to create. Let's stick with the Word format. Depending on our business need, we can print the document or send it by email to recipients. Let's use our template to generate the content of an email to our customer. On the customer card, we'll choose the Send Email action. After we enter the subject of our email, we'll choose Use Word Template and then choose our template. The names of our customer, 88M Corp, and our salesperson, Jim Olive, are automatically added to the content. If we want, we can choose the Add File from Word Template action to attach the merged document so that our recipient has a copy, and choose the format for the attachment. And that's it. We can send the message. Thanks for watching.